pocket.
They're really big, and they're too heavy to really carry around and use. And no one has any video content to put on them. It's not like music where you have your whole music library on your computer. Nobody has the content. And even if they did, the screens are much too small to watch video anyway. So we think these products are wrong. We think that video may be the wrong direction to go, and to kind of capture how we feel about our competitors making these products and putting all this engineering into these products with video, I'm reminded of this.
You said their headpiece only had markings on one side. Are you absolutely sure? Belloc's staff is too long.
They're digging in the wrong place.
So, that's how we see this. We think video is the wrong place for the reasons that we just talked about. So what's the right place? If videos are the wrong place, what's the right place? We think the right place is photos, digital photos. Everybody has a digital camera now. Everybody is building a library of their digital photographs. Matter of fact, there's even digital cameras now in a lot of cell phones. So everybody's taking tons of digital pictures and building digital photo libraries now. So we think photos are the next big thing. Everyone has the content, unlike video. And there's no copyright issues. You own your photos. We don't have to go license them from someone. So there are no copyright issues with photos. So we think music plus photos is the next big thing. And because of that, today, we're introducing a new iPod called iPod Photo. iPod Photo is going to take advantage of all these digital photos we have and let you take your entire music and photo library with you in your pocket wherever you go. Because iPod Photo holds 25,000 photos in your pocket. 25,000. So this is the iPod we know and love. And we're adding to the line a new iPod called iPod Photo. And as you can see, it looks the same except for a color screen. So let's look at what this buys us. The first thing it buys us is an enhanced experience listening to music. Well, how could a color screen enhance our experience listening to music? Well, album art. If you have album art, we're now automatically downloading the album art, and you can see it when you're playing the songs. You can click a button and see it full screen just like this if you want to. Right there as you're listening to your music. It's really, really nice. So that's one way where we're enhancing the music experience. Now, we're also enhancing some of the other things an iPod does in the extras, like, as an example, calendar, a little easier to use in color, and games, a little nicer in color. But the primary reason, of course, that we want this is for photos. And so you can click, and you can see how it fits nicely into the new user interface, music, photos. You click on that, and you see a list, you see your photo library and a list of all of your photo albums right on your iPod, and you can click into any of them, and in the case of the photo library, you see all your photos in thumbnails, and you can use the scroll wheel to scroll through them super fast. The scroll wheel works as well for photos as it does for music. And when you pick a photo you like, you click on it, and you see it large. Matter of fact, you can scroll through them large through your whole library and see them this size if you want. And since you've got your music with you, you can also make incredibly great slideshows with your music right on your iPod. You can view them right on your iPod. And so they look a little something like this.
I waited till I saw the sun. I don't know why I didn't come. Left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come.
So it's pretty cool to be able to see these slideshows right on your iPod with your music. Now, this is great if you or a few of your friends want to see some photos on your iPod, but let's say you're with your family and a lot of people want to see the photos. Wouldn't it be great if you could put them on a bigger screen? Well, iPod Photo lets you do that because you can take your photos and put them on a television with iPod Photo, right on a TV. and it will broadcast them right on the television. And the way we do this is we ship a cable with iPod Photo that plugs right into the headphone jack, and it has right and left audio and video, and you can plug it right into most TVs. Most TVs have jacks right on the front, as a matter of fact, for camcorders these days. Just plug it right into those, and you're watching slideshows on your TV. This cable comes with iPod Photo, as well as a dock that comes with iPod Photo that lets you, again, use that cable out of the line-out jack, or has an S-video jack for even higher quality. So as an example, you can leave the dock just sitting right next to your television, walk up, plunk your iPod Photo in, and watch your photos right on your television. Watch your slideshows. It's really pretty nice. Now, when you're watching your slideshows on your television, you'll notice that what's on the screen of iPod Photo is even a little more interesting. It shows you previous and next and the slide you're watching. So it's very nice to do slideshows with. And let me show you what these actually look like right on your television. I've got an iPod Photo here. I'm going to use the video out in the same way that you would. I'm using the S video, and it's just going to pump it right into this projector, which is treating it like a television. All right. So I've got two here I wanted to show you. First one here.